Hey, how's it going? My name is Swordy, and today I'm going to be playing some more Cuphead! So last time we did a run and gun right over here, but we didn't talk to this guy, so let's go. Ach, that Wolfgang. Always taking 10 notes to express 2 notes worth of music. He has no conception of what I mean by less is more. I know you agree with me. Go convince that tin-eared clock. He won't listen to me anymore. Okay, is that this boss over here? So there's 3 more bosses to do in this location. And then I believe it's just the final boss. So we're actually almost done the game. Which is exciting but scary because that means it's going to get much, much harder. I don't remember this one. What do I hit? Okay, I hit here. Okay. I can do this. Oh, okay. Ow. I don't appreciate that. Let's hit you. Okay. Did I kill him or? Ow. Why is that not working? Okay. I destroyed his chest. What do I do after that? Objective complete. Target scrapped. Okay. Well, I know to start off, I gotta... Oh god. Oh god. That was bad. Okay, so we destroyed... I'm so confused. Okay, let's make his laser attack me up here. That way I can focus on this area. Ow. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. I should probably pay some attention to this. Okay, so... Every time! Okay, now... Now I attack the bottom part over here. Right? Okay, so that was right, but... This is a tough boss. This is a tough boss. Okay. What's next? Not quite sure what I'm supposed to be attacking. I don't understand. There's nothing for me to attack. Like I've destroyed the chest part and then the bottom part. I tried attacking everyone in his head. Nothing was taking damage. Am I just supposed to dodge? Oh, it's his head. Okay. Okay, so once you destroy that, then... Oh, okay. Then you get to fight against his heart. Which... Oh, God. Okay. Okay, I'm starting to get it. So there's the head thing that you can destroy. If you destroy that, he stops doing the laser. The chest thing will do the one that goes across. And then the bottom one will do the snakes. Okay. So I feel like I should start with the top one. Because it's my least favorite, honestly. In the meantime, we'll attack the middle one. Honestly, I'd rather kill the top one, followed by the, Oh, come on, don't die. There you go, okay. Because that one's not bad, so... The bottom one bothers me. I don't like the bottom one. The middle one's fine. I get some good stuff from it. So, okay. We got him. That's good. Destroy those. Oh, okay. Boom. That's good. Oh my god. Okay, I didn't know you did that. No! What am I supposed to do? No! So while it's going around, you have to kill it. Ah, and I was so close too. And then there's the really long third stage. Okay, I get how this boss works now. I can totally do much better. Oh god! No! I hate these bombs. They're so annoying. Okay, I got him. So now he's gonna do this part here. which is quite annoying, I will be honest with you. No! Oh god. No! It's those stupid bombs. If it wasn't for those, everything would be fine. Come on. Okay, okay, we're at this part now. This is new. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. I don't like him. No! Oh, oh, I have the perfect equation to hinder your evasion. Rat! Okay, so I can do this. I can do this one. Okay, okay, we're back here. Let's just dodge these. Oh god, that's not a good start. That's not a good start! Those walls are really annoying. They really shrink down the area that you can pass through. No! I don't know. I gotta focus more. I keep like not focusing and then I move around stupid. Come on, I've been doing this for way too long. Let's go. Yes! I used the bomb in order to like take a hit from one of the things. Oh man! Alright! Yes! If I would have kept all my HP, I would have got A plus right away and I would have never had to do this boss again. But in my own time, I will do it. Woof! Oh, that feels good. That feels so good. Yes! Dr. Kahl's robot soul contract. Oof, okay, let's talk to this fellow over here. So Ludwig's been filling your mugs with his less is more drivel, eh? Keep talking to that fool and soon nothing will sound right to you. Don't say I didn't warn you. Okay, I guess they're not friends or something. Okay, anyway, dramatic fanatic. Let's go. Oh, that feels good. That feels good. Okay. Asbestos? Okay. Hello. Where are you? Okay. 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 I can parry that. Which I miss anyway, so. Could you stop? Aha! What? Oh, you can go on those? I didn't know that. Oh god, okay. What is she doing now? I don't know this boss yet, so I feel like I'm gonna die. Thank you! Thank you, they're all... Okay, look out for the babies throwing stuff. Oh god. No! Okay, okay, she's not too bad. Halfway there, stay away from center stage or succumb to the power of a starlet's rage. We'll show you. I know what you do now. So I ain't afraid. Okay, that was terrible. Okay. Okay. Okay, could you stop? Oh, I keep missing those. That is so annoying. The guy in the back actually tells me what she's gonna do. There, I got that one. Yeah, whenever he does, like, arm movements, it means that she's attacking. And he also says where she's going. That's pretty useful, actually. That is cool. No, what? What? Aw, the milk was still on the floor. Okay, apparently the milk is deadly. I don't know why the baby's drinking it then, but... Okay. There you go, thank you. Oh god! She landed right on me. How was I supposed to know? Oh god. Thank you. Where'd she... Break a leg. Nah. Break two. Okay, she's back there. Let's hit her a bunch with this. Oh god, please jump or move. Please jump or move. Thank you. Oh god. Okay. Oh, she died. Oh, that's sad. Oh god. What was I supposed to do? What? Do I have to attack that? I probably have to attack it, not hit it with my body. I really don't like this section. The faster I can get rid of her, the better, honestly. Oh god, there you go. Okay, we're back here, but we're 1 HP, so I highly doubt we're gonna go very far. Okay. I don't understand. There's a, once you destroy the meteor thing, there's a star that you can hit. Okay, fine. But what? Oh god. Oh, okay. Okay. That's what you're supposed to do. And then the lightning, you just dodge it. Simple enough. Oh, that was close. Nice! We got her. We got her. There's one more? Oh, God. Are you serious? Do you know how difficult this is? Oh god. Yes! Oh, that feels so good. That boss took a lot less time than the others. Nice. Alright, there you go. That boss was a little bit annoying. The stage with the baby throwing, that was definitely the hardest stage. Now that I know how to do the third stage, it's not that difficult. You just hit the meteor to pass over the wave, and the lightning, you just dodge it. Like, it's really, really easy. That last stage was really difficult, though. Sally, stage play. Let's do one more boss. Let's finish this off completely with the train, and then it's gonna be the boss. Oh man, okay, so let's do the train, Railroad Wrath. Hopefully this one doesn't take too long. Ooh, that feels good, that feels good. I love it. Okay, I can hit him from down here, that's good. Okay. Okay, what's that? Oh god, hello. Oh, hello. No! Why would I do that? Why would I go ahead and do that? That would be rude. Okay. So I'm at this point now. I remember you have to, like, move over and stuff. Oh, God. Oh, nice. We got the right one. Oh! Oh, I fell off. If I wouldn't have fallen off, I think I would have been fine. All aboard! Next up, your funeral. Okay, this part's not too difficult. Just keep shooting. It's gonna automatically kill the eye. I said it's gonna automatically kill the eyes. And I guess I could hit those as well, because why not? Gives me an extra charge for free here. Okay. Simple enough. I'm actually gonna let that hit, because that's good for me. Oh god. Please. Oh, okay. Alright, I'll take that. No! I wanted to hit that, but that guy came up. Okay, okay. I can do this. I can do it. It's not too difficult. It's not too difficult. All for this part here, honestly, you just kind of shoot. If that guy appears, you want to hit that, I guess? You don't have to, but you can. It gives you the extra charges, which are always useful. It's just if he hits you forward like that, that's not good. You don't want that, so... Once you're on the second stage, you want to go in the middle. He starts off in the middle, so... Oh, God! And then you want to see where is he. Boom. Go to him. Okay. Oh, I jumped at him! Okay, so you can't hit him either. Ooh. Okay, okay, I got this. I can get back. I can get back. Nice! It brought me to the right side. So yeah, for this part here, just make sure... Go back in the middle, because from the middle, you can go to either side much more easily. Oh, God. Okay, that's fine. There you go, we did it. Okay, okay, now what? What's happening? Oh, God. Oh! No! I tried hitting it and it didn't work! Hello? 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 A button! Please parry! Nice! Okay! Okay! So now it's just these guys here. I think, okay, that's all you gotta do. I could deal with that. Okay, so when it's on this side, you just go over here. Attack the guy right there. Okay, now I think it's always gonna be him. Oh God, what? Oh, that switched me over? Oh, that's no good. No, please don't. Please don't. No, I landed it too.
I was on the last part. I was on the last part.
Sorry, this train is only for the dead, but we can help you with that. I don't know what the last stage is. Whatever it is, I'm not gonna like it, and I'm probably gonna die. Oh. Oh God, okay, shoot his heart, shoot in the heart, okay, shoot in the heart again, oh come on, please, oh God, come on, no! What a glorious night. for me to bring fright. What a glorious night for me to kick your ass. Alright, we're on the last stage. 3 hearts. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. I've also got a few little supers that I could throw at him. Oh, are you serious? I don't like you. Okay. I got like 4 supers in there. That's good. That has to be good. I hate the stupid rings. That's what I gotta worry about the most. No! No! I was just about to get hit by a fire too. I saw it coming. I was like, oh no, please, please. All right. 2 minutes, 36 seconds. That's probably the longest boss I've fought so far. But I still get a B. That's fine. I don't think I've gotten under a B. Like maybe a B minus, but I've never gotten like a C or something. So nice. Phantom Express Soul Contract. So there you go, guys. That's every single soul contract. Watch. World 1, A plus is everywhere because I'm awesome. There, it's B's, but it's fine. I got everything, and I got everything there. So next time, and all that using only the regular shot, nothing else. I'm pretty proud of myself so far. Next time, though, we're going in here, the casino entrance. And now that's going to be tricky. Now there's 2 more bosses left. There's the devil himself and the Dice Man. I might split those off into separate episodes. I might do them together. I'll see how it goes. But we're almost done. Full run, no upgrades. I'm happy. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you want some more, make sure to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. I'm kind of proud of myself. What can I say? I'm just that good.